Hey y'all, it's your girl Chuck, and today we are going to make a pancake bake. I saw it on TV, so I figured this would be a good time to try it out, y'all. So you need 2 cups of pancake mix. Eggs, 1 cup of milk, I'm using coconut, 1 cup. Alright, put the eggs in there, pretty girl, thank you. Don't get any out. Being cooked, you're gonna get some. And I already have a buttered pan. Little girl loves some vegetables and fruit. So how's y'all's day going? Got this last day down here in Florida. We'll make the best out of it. Whisk all this thing all up so bad as much. Don't need no pockets of flour. Sprinkle a little bit of cinnamon in here. Told y'all that's my go-to flavor. Cinnamon kicks up everything. Put a 1/2 tablespoon of vanilla. Thank you. I gotta get it like that. I'm gonna take it and pour it in and move this down here so I can see a little bit better. Alright, take that, pour it on in there. Now, take some peanut butter, put a little dollop, and jelly. I'm gonna do the same thing with the jelly. Put a dollop next to the peanut butter. So then we're going to take it and swirl it through. Throw this in the oven for 15 minutes and we'll see what it looks like.
Alright y'all, it is done. I think I forgot I had this thing on my head, so I just had to put on in.
I can't remember the lady's name who had it. She has a show that's on Netflix.
Where I saw this recipe from.
food is ready. Come on, Coco, I'll smudge. Alright, let's see what this food tastes like. Baby. Smudge. You like it? And you don't need any syrup. Hello, what are you doing? You want to go to Courtney Beach? Huh? How old are you? Eat your food, Zamat. You're not gonna have no strength to swim. so you get on camera, you burn out. You know, an extra hug.
She.
Ray Ray. Well, you got the recipe. See how I make it. Try it out for yourself and see if you like it, y'all. As always, I can't wait to see you.